Happy New Year! Happy New 24s! Well, it can't go on forever since I have only 4 ciggies left and I know I won't stand long without ciggies. Something will be missing. Yeah, I didn't expect to stream all that long. Yeah, okay, we got lances, uh-huh. So one of those idiots gonna run ahead and pull the shit, and I can't even move. And then headbands. There we go. It just happened.
My lord, someone approaches.
Hey, Zap. Hello. You just missed the 24 hours. Countdown. 24 Stunden live. Woohoo.
Roger that. Standing by.
Yeah. Yeah. It just keeps being fun, so I keep going. So the thing with those drops is, as soon as we killed those 4 mechs, my guys will run towards their evacs and leave me alone with a second lance. Like, okay, we killed our lance. Fuck you. Bye bye. The trick is like to let those live as long as possible, because if you don't kill them, they will shoot the other guys as well. You just need one of each lance to survive. What assault do we have? A victor. Uh-huh. I want to go here without running through that radiation shit, but yeah, not gonna happen.
Double time. Let's go.
Let's do this. You got it. Going flat out. Yes, Commander.
And they are gonna have a drop of a second lance in a bit. Okay, I know from experience the victor is Cyclops is kind of useless here. If we crest, I want to crest here where we can make bulwark work. Actually, right where the enemy is going to be coming down. These drops suck so hard because you're watching AI fight AI. It's they're really not doing it smart. No, it's not a flashpoint. It's a new kind of, they just call it battle. But you have this bullshit going on. It's not a flashpoint. Thing is to protect those from both lances. I have no clue who is who anymore. For both lances, one has to survive, and they will, as soon as they kill those four mechs, they will run for the evac zones, who will be, I guess, like here and there or something like that, and they will completely ignore that lance and leave me alone with it. Unless I let, as long as one mech from this lance lives, they will also shoot those. But as soon as this is dead, they, yeah, fuck yeah. Our mission is done. Bye. And this is where I got my first Hunchback P partial in a drop like that. Not random and that. No, it's just the AI is stupid. And if you watch AI versus AI battle, it's stupid at its finest. Plus, they take forever to get their shit done.
Yes, boss.
And since I'm mostly reserve, I'm sitting here like and la 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 la.
Yes, commander. Double time. Let's go. He sent us something.
Yeah. Well, not really complex, just more boring. I think it tries to satisfy people who say, oh, can I field like more than four mechs? I want field more than four. And yeah, here you go. You got more than four mechs, even if you can't control them. Yeah. So yeah, and those drops I can totally follow the chat without any problems. Actually, we got enough people. If everybody hits it, we could go for the arena. I think we need 5 people to start it. Never did it yet. Come on, everybody, type free for all or FFA command.
Waiting for the right.
Kind of curious to see what happens there. Come on, move your shit. Like, I don't even want to follow that. It's just like, you facepalm too much if you try to follow this. Like, there's mechs, they're almost dead. No evasion, nothing. And they put the full alpha into the 60% damage reduced guy. that's standing right beside him for no fucking reason. Looks like we ain't gonna fill the arena.
Good to go. Engaging jump jet.
Move that Victor. Okay, I'm in position, but until it will be my turn, I can easily smoke a cigarette and totally relax. Something happening here. What it is, and yeah, put yourself in the rough. Ah, good idea. The best you ever had. And that multi-targeting, it was just because you can. You had no evasion that you moved or something. Yeah, don't shoot the guy in the rough with all of that knockback stuff. Oh, no arena. Yeah, the trebuchet is the mech you want to punch with, because it's the loadout for a punch. Don't hide behind the ridge and lob your LRMs in till they're done, and then push forward. Be too easy. How the heck? Oh yeah, he got sensor locked. That's why it's possible. And Thunderbolts have one LRM, they should totally hang back behind the ridge and sensor lock while the LRM boats go forward and punch stuff. It's obvious good strategies, isn't it? you got a shit ton of alarms and you will actually lob them in. Okay. Are you fucking kidding me? I didn't even fire a shot. You really want to die? Your death wish can be granted. This one's going to be knocked down because he's smart and staying in the rough. Fine, finally we do something. So how about we drop your CT?
Locked on target.
You ask for it, you can have it. Eh, not yet. Are you done? Thank you.
Standing by.
Let's see if we can touch that CT and maybe pop the ammo bin. Nope.
Standing by.
Come on, people. Let's make it happen.
Ammo explosion.
Sick.
Waiting for orders.
Let's set up properly here. I might take two out.
Engaging target.
Or none. Should have relaxed on the mediums here in this biodome. Only use the smalls and pop the blackjack actually.
Standing by.
Can maybe fire one more small laser. How much is left here?
Yes, Commander. Confirmed. Target down.
So apparently the best strategy is to let the AI have their 8 versus 4 and focus on your guys. If we will actually finish up fast enough. Are you sure this is a good idea? Like, you're here, yeah, and you're feeling good, and look what's there. I think this is a good idea. AI. They're shooting at a fresh blackjack over there? There's still a fresh blackjack in that entire stuff? Yeah, the overheated one here, nah. Yeah, it must have been the overheated one. Another smarty that thinks rough terrain is great to be in. This guy is the best. He's not even in cover. Oh, we can go.
Waiting for order. Roger that. Target confirmed. Target eliminated.
One per arm. Mm-hmm. It's better ways to share that love.
Receiving you. On the move. Confirm. Solid connection on that one.
Another big waiting time till my next move. That black bad.
Show him what you got.
Applause. Just applause. Well, I did it a few drops ago by total mistake, so. I'm the one to say it, but still, I did do it like that. It was saying me, the indicator was saying me, no, you're not overheating, but I was standing on ice. So when I jumped off the ice, I ended up heat shutting down. And now, let's watch. The AI will not shoot the guy on the ground, but somebody else. Let's not finish the mech. Well, he's toothless now, so. Yeah, called shot, right torso. Uh-huh. Oh, let's see. My guy's here. This one doesn't shoot the guy on the ground. There's like no honor in it. What the heck? He didn't even shoot, he had no heat. He just went into the rough and... A Oh no, he killed. No, he didn't kill that one. I don't get it. Yeah. You might have enough time to walk the dogs till this is done here. On top, these morons are fighting in the radiation field and shooting like idiots. Though they're building up extra heat through it. Yeah, don't kill him, let him get up and headbutt you. That's the plan.
Yes, Commander.
Way to go. Way to go. Oh, the Black Knight is back online. He shoots, overheats himself, and cooks his leg and falls on the S for it.
Standing by.
Drifting off.
I cleaned my shit up, and my lance is mostly intact. Ooh, shooting something on the ground.
Target neutralized.
It's the first kill. Well, that Orion should go down now because there's nothing else left than the juicy part to hit.
I'm here.
Yeah, I would like you there. Enjoy that we found an understanding. I appreciate that we found an understanding there. La la la. Critical structure damaged. It's like honk play at its finest. Fire something so you shut down. Nope, he didn't. Okay, those flamers are good. Knockdown, heat mech shutdown. Oh, the Black Knight accidentally killed a thing. Well, 8 versus 1, they basically should have it. But hey, it's AI. You never know. Absolutely not a fan of those drops. Nice tonnage, Orion, Catapult, Quick Draw, Thunderbolt, Shadowhawk. Oh, let's pick up the blackjack part and hope we get the other blackjack part. Which we didn't. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We only got what I picked. Also, it's impossible to loot a thing with those idiots around. Yeah, I think the last one I had, not this one, the one before, there was the Hunchback 4P that I wanted, and of course they killed it. Just one partial, not three. Check your career mode scoreboard regularly to discover ways of increasing your mercenary score. Mm-hmm. Didn't know I wanted those mechs. I just picked them up, sort of. To the next session. Shit, there was a... So I did this one to get this reputation back to max. Yeah, now I can pick those two. Martian escort, Martian convoy ambush. Let's take out a convoy. 5 score. Not bad. Gosh! I feel the hammer hitting me. Come on, game, I need... I need ya! To make me focus and stay awake here. So we want to stop the convoy from deselected. Intercept Mare convoy. They want to go over there. Oh yeah, with that hill thingy. Okay, I see.
Yes, Commander.
Really? Those assaults gotta block your way.
How's it going?
Like this fat ass here.
On it.
Got it.
Contacts. What we got? 65 tons, 65 tons.
Roger that.
Copy that.
And they're all acting in their phases. Except for this one, who's 60 tons and acting ahead of his face. Can you dodge this? Well, three, you could dodge three.
Report in minimal damage.
Yep.
I'm here.
Oh. Oh.
Order received. Targeting for an Alpha strike. Waiting for orders. Copy that, Commander. Critical hit, Commander. Good to go. Commander? Roger. Guard a critical hit.
Go. Should have aimed the CT at the first shot, especially after this happens. Really, you had to put both PPCs in one arm? Well, I can't put the.
Waiting for order. Jumping. Target. Engaging multiple targets.
Knowledge.
Standing by. Solid connection on that one.
That's what you get for hitting my arm, you meanie. Connected. Didn't expect so.
Good to go.
Oh gosh, that's 4 demolishes. That's like nothing. Just a demolisher or two. Or 3 or 4.
Hold them for tactical advantage.
Yes, boss. Roger that. Good to go. Copy that.
Location confirmed. I've got the center lock. Yes, Commander.
Can't pop it in one shot.
Roger that. Standing by.
Receiving you. Target eliminated.
Standing by.
Yes, boss. Acknowledge.
Primary target damage. Concentrate your fire and bring it down.
Orders. Firing on target. Mech warriors, show them what you got. Waiting for the right play.
Good to go. Waiting for order.
Receiving you. Waiting for orders. Affirmative.
Commander.
Shit, which one is the one that moves in the first and the third phase? Okay, those two are,
Yes, Commander.
So if I can pop this one, I will have ghosts on the rest. Bullshit. Absolutely not what I need. The line's dropping my buttons here.
Standing by. Location confirmed. Got it. Waiting for order. Lifting off.
Losing my turns. I'm not losing heat on this one as well.
Standing by. Acknowledge. Affirmative.
Primary target on screen, Commander.
Acknowledge.
my way.
Mech warriors, show them what you got.
Waiting for my opening.
Waiting for orders. On the move, full speed.
Any tons of evil stuff?
Receiving you. Understood. Moving fast. Good to go.
Looks like they only have one assault, though.
Affirmative.
Roger. Sent an heat. Waiting for the right move. Waiting for the right move.
Yep. 65, 70. Three heavies, one assault. This could be a high end of this is evil.
Standing by.
Shots.
I'm here.
Let's give out a lock. Holy crap, who's who again? Yeah, on the one that goes before us.
Waiting for order.
Another K2. K2 day, apparently. He has vision bigger than medium lasers, for what reason ever. Just can't fire back there.
Yes, Commander. Engaging target. The critical hit. No sweat, I got it.
Cyclops Z. What? What? Huh? Apparently your battle computer ain't working, dude. Have you checked if the cable is plugged in?
Yes, Commander. Listen up.
Non-working battle computer. That's mainly what you currently missed. This guy is running a battle computer, but it's totally not working. And you almost missed a beautiful headshot on a catapult K2.
Yes, Commander. I copy. Come on, people. Let's make it happen. I'm receiving you. Roger that. Target confirmed. Firing all weapons.
Heading out. Engaging. How's it going? Something good.
Oh, okay, that was really bad.
Yeah, shit, her arm is hurt. Okay, bye bye.
All right.
It was fun while it lasted. See yes. And the next head hit. Huh? I think that was already two of them.
Receiving you. Aye, aye.
And they start sitting in the minerals. Heat doesn't matter.
Let's do this. Got it.
Even with the cold shot, which is 50%, I should have not taken the shot. Thank you.
damage, Commander. Yes, Commander. Acknowledge. Target taken, a critical hit. Commander. Roger that. Target confirmed.
Ready for orders. Roger that. Waiting for orders. Roger that. Standing by.
Minimal damage on that hit.
Standing by.
Oh shit, showing my right arm that way. One of the good small lasers has already crit.
Come on, people.
No good.
Make it happen.
No good at all.
Waiting for the right play.
Let's do this. Locked on target.
It'd be nice to get that loot, but yeah, gotta prioritize at this point. Hey, you came out of your shit stuff there. I appreciate it.
Damage is minor, Commander. Receiving you.
So let's greet you welcome. Shall we?
Mech warriors, show them what you got.
Just like that.
Standing by. Coordinates received. Target confirmed. Yes, Commander. Confirm. Waiting for the right move. Waiting for the right play.
Yes, boss. Standing by. Got it. Inflicted some heavy damage.
I'm receiving you.
Have a fear, the fire starter is here.
Engaging with target. Come on, people. Let's make it happen. I'm here. Acknowledge. Fire in. Good to go.
That should be it. Wonderful. Gosh, as much as I would like to go on, I'm spent here. 25 hours. No new record today. I'm brain dead, almost falling asleep here. So let's save and continue soon. Somewhat tomorrow ish. I need to eat something and then. Pick up the highest tonnage. That's it, top. With a flamer. Fuck, the flamer. Oh yeah, the thunderbolt. I'm checking now since I had plus loot. Though there's no rare salvage activated lately. Yeah, we didn't get any more than I picked. Thanks a lot for watching, and gosh, and all of it. See you soon, but not anymore right now. Come on, Battle Tech, please. This loading screen is killing me there. Literally killing me. Hey, putain. Yeah, thanks guys, thanks. I will that is guaranteed. I will sleep very well. So hit this button. And yeah, hope I see everybody again. Bye bye. Tomorrow somewhere.